Career politician Mike Opaque was elected 40 years ago with a promise for property tax reform, and his record? Empty promises. Mike Opaque voted for that outrageous pay raise and started pocketing the illegal money the very next day. Opaque voted to raise his own pension and feather his own nest. In the last 5 years, Opaque has also voted to increase state spending by 31%. After 40 years, enough is enough. On November 4, vote Steve Fuhs for State Senate.